Granted, Tomb Raider 2018 is cliched and predictable, but it's fun, and after the tedious slog that was Assassin's Creed, I'll take it. It looks great, the stunt work is mesmerizing, and thanks to its reliance on solving puzzles to advance the plot, it actually feels like a video game. Alicia Vikander is a great Lara Croft, and the action set pieces are a lot of fun, and it takes itself far more seriously than previous film adaptations, taking inspiration from the 2013 reboot, though because of its PG-13 rating, it can't quite recreate the violence, the brutality, and the realism of those games. Maybe recreating the bloodthirsty nature of the games might have made it a more unique experience than the fun but generic action flick we ultimately got. It's fun if slightly disposable. I'm giving Tomb Raider a 7.5 out of 10.